All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. There you are. At least the part of you I'm after.
Do you know why you're here?
I'm not playing your games, Henry.
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
Shit.
Don't you hide from me! here!
Fuck!
I know you're... Bad boy! There you are! Where are you, boy? Don't you hide from me! There you are!
Fuck! Shit, not good. Not good.
Where are you, boy?
Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with, always against. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against. Steady hand, even motions. Thank you.
That's good. See how easy it is when you do as you're told?
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already. So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family.
Come on.
Not good. Can't get me up here, can you?
Business trip, short notice. Couldn't be helped.
Say goodbye to him?
I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I have work on my mind.
I see.
And again, maybe I should. Do you think I should? Simon, where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, I can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Uh-huh. Don't worry, kid. This will all be over soon. This is it.
You made it. You're just in time.
That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say? What the hell are you?
What is that?
Exactly were you hoping to find here? A guilty conscience? A vulnerable child behind a monster? There is no child. There is only...
Your tricks won't work on me, old man!
Remember? It's him. It was always him. Tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
Suffering. They're all around you.
it's about time to clean it up. Once and for all.
Thomas Rekovich.
My father.
Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. Another photo. Somehow it feels wrong to just leave them lying around. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. the Rekovich family history. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar. Butterfly. The dollhouse. It's open. Oh. It looks like a replica of the actual house. Looks like I could put something here. A tiny mirror. It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. Another one of those butterflies. Room. It feels like it's pushing me out. Like it doesn't want me here. Wait. I don't think this belongs here.
None of you understand.
I do.
Another mask. Were those the friends Sadness talked about? What is this? A tea party with the devil?
She took my mom away from me! I hate her! I wish she was dead!
Lily, I... No, it was not my fault!
What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them.
I must have messed it up somehow.
Save yourself. Let me help you.
What about her?
Leave her.
Oh, God. That's three. This place...
No! She's my sister!
Then set me free!
Ah! Good shit! God damn! That thing... It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. I need to find her.
The basement looks almost intact. Maybe I'll find some clues down here.
Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while.
Will she be all right?
She's asleep, honey.
I was in a coma.
Daddy?
She needs...
Will...
Lily, listen. You have to come.
Daddy? Where are you taking...
Thomas.
barely legible. But I can still make out some of it. A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too. Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. In for a penny, in for a pound. Thing. What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Maybe I could pump out the water from here. Ugh, out of juice. Because, of course it is. Looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually. Yes, it's on. Shit. Looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually. Okay. I can probably get to the first tank now.
Naughty girl. Bitch! Ungrateful. If not for me, not for me, where would you be? It all ends in me!
Now it's ready to gulp down some water.
I'm so glad you're here.
All the others.
Not enough. Never enough.
Never born.
Never born. And worn out. Wreck! You. Cut from the same cloth.
Thank you.
looks like a way out. But it's half underwater.
So much up there for us to see, for us to eat, for us to wear. Can't go out like this.
Okay.
Alone.
Let's get a lamp.
Naked. This world together.
Valve is missing. Please be around, Valve. Yes. Agent Cutters to the rescue. Second tank, ready for duty.
Pretty, pretty dollhouse. So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to wear. Lillian. Francis. Nurse Ursula. Insatiable. And him, the only one to get away. But they don't last. They never last.
But you will.
Won't you?
Thank you.
open. Get your ass down there, Marianne. Lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver. We're here. I can feel it. No, don't do this to me. Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare. Vitamins, Antibiotics? Even by my standards, that's a lot. Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites. Bust it open. Ah, yes. Shit. Too much power. Let there be light. Nice decor. Very minimalist. Huh. Mold. It looks... If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the others. Better get to it. Okay, here's one. So far, so good. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, another one. This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back?
can we run? Why can we fade away?
This was definitely Lily's place. Where he
your light shows me the way.
She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still on. Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this little windows into the world. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it. Imagine being locked up in this place, having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. You didn't deserve this. Should be enough. Let's make magic happen. Moment we've finally met.
Spend years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know.
first time in my life, I don't feel his presence. I've been away for so long. Could you stay for a moment? Tell me how all this started.
It all starts with a dead girl. My father...
No. He couldn't have. He wouldn't. He loved her too much. Both of you.
So, what happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. Exists in one world, keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It was the only place he could feel normal, separated from his powers. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. It was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
As long as I can.
I'm not leaving you.
Trust me.
No.
This is it. The place from my dream. I've walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different. I can feel it. I can feel it so clearly now.
More pieces left on the floor. Drawn to light once more. I step outside. I shut the door. I go into that shining star one more. Scars out of place and time, searching for ties that may yet bind, and so I step beyond the night.
Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
To save you. It helped us escape the flames. But in return, I had to set it free.
prey to devour, to destroy, to kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live. And because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster, it got out. And now you're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate. And the dream.
The dream? But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. It's what I want to happen.
No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But... you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
Leanne, I can't. Please, don't make me do it.
It's the only way to destroy it. To prevent further bloodshed.
Lily?
Marianne? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now too small. Constricting.
There is another way.
Marianne. No!
What is she doing? It changes nothing!
It's like you said. I'm your only chance. Aren't I?
You need a medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please, I don't want this.
Maybe it's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all. No! Stop it! Don't do this!
Please, sister, set me free.
No! Stop it! Stay back! Stay back!
All of us to me. It has to be. It has to be you. You never stop
killing. You finish this.
Only you can end this.
You can't always save everyone, Butterfly.
It all starts with a dead girl.
Voices, voices deep inside me keep calling, they're calling. Voices, voices deep within me.